hey, this is the bass guy. So what do you do when the fish stop chasing the hard baits, the fast baits? Well, you pull out the Carolina rig. While the technique may be slow, the action's still fast. So hang on to your seats. Here we go.
Humpback fish. Funky shape. Nice Carolina rig fish. Thank you. Solid chunk. They're out there. They're just not very active at all. It's a giant, I think. Oh yeah, that's the one. Oh yes.
Oh, I can't believe my video tag stopped on me before I landed the fish. It was a beauty. 6-pounder. I still can't get over how my camera stopped before I landed that fish. It's really bugging me.
Yeah.
Okay, here's a bite. Here's a bite.
Oh.
Got him.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, it's a giant.
Another big one.
A little bit of a move paid off. Skinny fish, it should be a 5-pounder, but it's probably just close to 4. So skinny. But it was fun. Decent one. A solid keeper.
This bite.